One of the most commonly prescribed medications in the U.S. is known as Apixaban, also referred to as Eliquis, which is used to prevent blood clotting. But in order for us to talk about the drug, let's first look at how blood clotting even happens. Now, this is also referred to as hemostasis, and it's essential during vessel injury. And that's because our vessels are constantly being injured every day, but we don't really notice it because blood clotting stops that blood from flowing out. But we don't want blood clotting to happen at all times, so it involves a cascade of different proteins being activated, so that way it's not constantly always turned on at the end. And those proteins being activated end with prothrombin being turned into thrombin, and then thrombin being used to help convert fibrin into fibrin. And fibrin is what's absolutely necessary for blood clotting. Now, the target of Apixaban is actually one step up in the prothrombin into thrombin. And this is an oral medication to prevent or treat certain blood clots. And it's targeting a specific protein another step up in the cascade known as factor XA, which is made from another protein called factor X. But factor XA is necessary to work with prothrombin in order to create thrombin. But with factor XA inhibited, prothrombin will not be able to create more thrombin. Therefore, that process has been inhibited. Without thrombin, we cannot create the final step of the blood clotting cascade where fibrin is converted into fibrin. Therefore, we see decreased in amounts of blood clots. Now, Apixaban is necessary for stroke prevention in certain conditions. It's used for the treatment of DVT and PV, which is deep vein thrombosis and pulmonary embolisms, as well as in some post-surgical procedures. So if you have a medication that you want to learn more about, make sure to drop a comment on this video and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.